Well, Dripping Springs, unbeaten and the favorite to win District 12-5A D1, but don't tell that to the Johnson Jags. They're also unbeaten at 6-0. They'll get their shot at Drip in a couple weeks, but pretty amped to play San Antonio Harlandale first, just sprinting out of the gate. Already up 7-0 in the first one. Jesse Medina hits Noah Vasquez for the 32-yard touchdown. 14-0 at that point. Still in the first when Josh Garcia takes a little screen and turns it into a lot. Watch him high hurdle his way to gridiron gold. Love it. All the way in from 46 yards out, and the blowout is on. Medina rolling and finding Rich Kelly. You get the idea. Johnson rolls 42-9. The Jags are 7-0.